fine. We can win the race. It'll be easy, right? Right?
Calm down. It's in the bag. If we win this race, we get the case.
If? The deal of a lifetime is really only worth it if your remaining lifetime is more than 24 hours.
In my line of work, I have to be good at reading people, seeing their true character. And you, Vaughn, you can do this. I know you can.
That's such a lie.
You think so?
Yeah. See? Now you're having a good time. You just gotta let loose. Rev the engines on your life, Vaughn.
Wait, what do you mean?
It doesn't matter. Just, you know, enjoy the moment.
Come on, Vaughn.
I can get used to this.
Yep. Just don't hurt yourself.
Hello? Hello?
Hello?
How does a jackass like this become a leader of anything?
Hello? Ooh. Hello?
I think this guy wants to eat my eyeballs.
You're just being...
Tasty eyeballs! Good for fricassee!
No!
Just don't lean in.
My scoom buggy! Filthy death!
No! You've got this all wrong! We didn't do anything!
If you let him kill me, you'll never get the money.
Oh, yeah, sure I will. Felix can bypass any lock. He'll have your case open faster than this guy can eat your lips.
But he can't defuse the bomb. Sync to my bio signature.
Bomb? There's a bomb in the case?
Headbutt psycho.
Oh.
Meat butt is riding the death train!
Oh.
What the hell is this?
Sounds like we're starting early.
Dying high on a psycho cycle.
Oh,
You Pandorans are all crazy. You do know that, right?
Drivers drive! Drive!
Get on with it.
Let's kick the tires and light some fires.
Let's try not to die.
You'll be fine, man. And you're on a bike. She's just standing in a box.
That looks pretty dangerous.
Life come. Life go.
This is fine! We're okay!
Oh my god!
Maniacs, degenerates, and scum dogs! It's time for what you've been waiting for—the first brutalized, kill-tacular event of murder.
Oh shit!
And also known as that big chariot race thing where everyone dies.
Well, this looks like we're all pretty screwed.
Whoever is the last.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
I'm so dead.
I really don't like it either. Also, I think he's seen as... Oh, no.
Actually, the last freak standing still gets the mystery box, but whoever kills that 20 G's, cold hard cash.
Oh dear God. Get the case!
Okay, let's go. Come on.
Oh my days, this is very bad. Hey! Give me the case, bitch. Yeah, that's right, stun baton. Very nice. Do you wanna get on the bike? No, we'll just dodge the bike. Shit. Okay. What do we do?
Okay. We have to get out of here.
I'm open to ideas. Oh, it's gotta be a vet. Yes!
No, that's Vesquez.
Oh, Professor Nakayama, you sound different.
Is that your boss?
You know what, I really don't have time.
And I'll make this fast. I know about the ball, okay? I know. So now we've got this problem. A lot of Hyperion cheddar.
Can we talk about this later when I'm not in this situation?
Here needs to know about this little robot, all right? So you bring back the money, and I'll tell you what. I'll give you your old job.
He's blatantly lying.
For the janitor, the respectable job. We'll just have to blame the whole thing on your buddy, Bob.
What?
Yeah. I mean, it is his ID associated with the account transfer.
And why would I do that?
Because one phone call from me and you're in the clear. Hey, look, I admit it, you screwed me. You really did. Cool moves, Reese, cool moves. Hyperion, well, want my dick in a sling. So, get your cybernetic rear up here with the money and I'll split it with you 50-50. You scratch my nuts, I scratch yours, that kind of thing. Savant takes the ball, and the two of us.
Scratch your own nuts.
Scratch your own nuts.
Really?
Oh, I'll scratch them. I'll scratch them hard. You could have been back home living the good life. Passing that up for the sake of your little friend. You have fun dying on that poop shoot of a planet where you belong.
Bye, jerk off.
No more phone calls, okay? Come on.
Shit! Shitty shit, shit, shit! Catch him, catch him! Oh no! Give me the case. Give me the case! Dog it! Get me the case! Oh shit, I didn't want that.
He ate them on it!
Oh shit!
You get it out!
That really angered him! Oh shit! You're doing a wonderful job there. Oh, hello. Oh, it's like a sonic boom. Oh, God. Get the sword. Get the sword. Swordy sword. Ew. So ew.
Hey, did you get it? Where is it?
I don't know. I just sliced at it. I have no idea what's going on anymore.
There it is. Come on, we have to go.
Thanks.
Don't take the money. Don't take the money. Oh, Cox. Where's it gone? Oh. Hey, get off my thing. No, 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 no. No tiny midget guy. Get off me. Kick him. Chuck him off. Chuck him off. Oh, that's done a bit of damage. That's good.
What?
The money. It's on that truck.
The truck that's going to slash our tires, do you mean? Oh, my God. Oh no, oh no! Drive! Just drive! I wouldn't do that. They've got like tire slashers and there's a gun.
They never stop shooting on this planet, do they?
Not really, no. There's many types of guns. It's hundreds of guns, in fact, in this game. Uh oh. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Shit. Oh, Vaughn. Vaughn. No, I didn't get the case. I don't want us to crash and die. Well, yeah. How do we do this? Oh my God, what are you doing? Oh shit.
What are you waiting for?
Jump! Oh, Lord. Ah! Oh, shit. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. No, no ear biting. Piss off. Hand me that axe.
Hand me that axe.
Wait, look like the type of guy that you said.
It's there. Get him. There we go.
Don't want to kill a guy.
It's fine. It's all fine.
So, where are you going?
I'm getting the case.
How are you getting the case? It's on the thing. How are you doing this? Oh my god. Avoid the dagger bones or you're gonna... Oh my god. Whoa! Oh no. Fiona. Swing it. Swing it, yes. Down. Woo! Oh god. Oh lord. This is very bad though. We're now drive. Oh shit! Oh! Q. This could not go any worse slash better. I'm not sure whether we're doing well. Oh shit! No. Oh god! I don't want to have a fight with you as well. Go away! Oh, hello. Fancy meeting you here. Oh, I see. Strange ninja cricket man. Oh lord. Some bad shit is happening here. Oh no. Oh, it's the caravan. Oh, well, what do you know? Felix, you're awesome. How are you so good at this? Just don't crash. Oh, yeah, all right. Oh my god, Vaughn? Did Vaughn? What happened to Vaughn?
Fiona.
Hello. What's wrong?
Felix, what's wrong?
Hi. Fiona.
What the fuck are you doing? You betrayed me, you cheeky shit.
For the love of...
What are you doing?
I guess old con men are pretty rare. Looking at him right then, I thought I understood him. Maybe for the first time in my whole life. Didn't stop me from being pissed off.
I hope one day you'll understand. Perhaps you'll even find it in your heart to forgive me.
Felix?
Why would you do this? Also,
Felix!
Felix, drive! Oh, shit. Oh, God. Oh, he's still alive.
Go, damn it! Go!
Oh no, we're stuck. Shit. Oh, hello. Oh no.
I'm taking the money.
Why would you do that? We could split it.
Sorry, Phil. I really am. I told you to never trust anyone.
Oh, you're such a dick.
This is the only way to make you understand.
I'll get you for this.
I don't doubt that you will.
You've betrayed our trust as family, people, and everything. I would be pretty pissed off if, after years of being a family, someone did that to me. I mean, that's how many years?
Goodbye, Phil.
There's a bomb in the case. Oh, it doesn't matter, because he'll still do that regardless. Motherfucker.
Tell Hyperion they can track their fancy case all they want, but I'm taking the money.
Oh my god. Choke on it!
Choke on it.
Leo, you always...
Oh god, Sasha's gonna hate me. Oh lord. Oh, that might have been a bad idea.
Oh no!
And also the money's gone. Shit.
Okay. Okay. Officially the worst day ever.
I didn't really think this through, did I? But yes, yes, this is very bad. And now he's... Oh. Oh! Zero, I think you should probably look up, like, now. Zero? Oh my god. I don't even know what happened there. Did he survive? Oh. How are you not dead?
How are you not dead?
Oh. An illusion.
Bossa Nova's dead. I don't think he was lying. Gordas is not here.
Don't sweat it, babe. That's one less bandit lord we have to worry about. There's plenty of time for sweating later, once you come back to me for your reward.
My quest is not done.
My reward for you is gonna be long, hard, and powerful.
Gordas remains out of reach.
It's a rocket launcher.
Yes. Innuendo.
I think that might be Moxie on the phone, but I'm not quite sure. I'll check and annotate if incorrect. She appears in pretty much all the Borderlands games, although I think the first time she appeared was in the DLC for Borderlands 1.
Sasha, about what happened with Felix...
Stop! Okay? I don't want to talk about it right now.
Wow. Okay.
Their friend Felix tried to take the money for himself. He was killed in the explosion.
So we have no money, no vault key... Nothing.
There's a thing behind you on the floor.
It's over. I mean, what do we even do now?
Check the bodies. Take anything valuable.
It's not like there's going to be $10 million worth
you
of...
You have any better ideas?
She has got a point there.
You came to Pandora. Now you get to live like we do. Wait for more powerful people to kill each other and then take their stuff.
You gotta suck it up, guys. Also, get rid of the Hyperion branding. Because that makes you stand out. Quite a lot. Oh, a shield. I will take the shield, definitely. Nice.
This junk can't be worth that much.
That pistol over there is worth at least $100.
Oh, good. We just need 100,000 more of those and we're all set.
It's fine, we just pick up all the stuff. Oh!
Righteous Father, I have found you.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Try to roll with the fall!
Hello.
Are you okay?
I don't know, it's gone a bit dark. Oh, hello. What the. Where am I?
Reese! Are you dead?
No. Don't think so. Well, no.
I could use a little help down here.
I found something.
It doesn't look like there's a safe way down.
Can't loadout bot do it. I'll just bring you down. Stuff. Old servers and things, it looks like. Atlas weapon parts?
There's a bunch of old Atlas prototype stuff, some tech, there's like a few weapons and...
Where?
Oh dear. Oh, careful.
Too dangerous, huh?
Just pressing any old buttons, yeah, sure. It's a great idea.
No way. The Atlas Silver! One of the rarest SMGs on Pandora.
So it's vintage?
Vintage, I guess.
What else have they got in here?
Whoa, hey! A retro Atlassio! I thought these things were just a rumor!
A what?
Look. It tells time and it's a calculator. Just give me a math problem.
Is it worth a lot of money?
Sort of. I mean, yeah, you know, it's not $10 million worth, but, oh man, to the right people. Atlas tech in mint condition like this is worth a hell of a lot to collectors. Some Hyperion execs buy it just to put it on their trophy shelves and gloat. And unreleased prototypes at that. I mean, who knows what this is worth?
Nice.
All right, Sasha. Let's grab what we can and get out of here. Quickly. No telling when those bandits will be back.
We better do the same, Reese.
Bet you we're not going to be able to part with, that gun. She looks like she loves it already.
Would you like to do the honors?
It's the last one. It's only right for us both to reveal it. And that's the best part.
Yeah, I was kind of hoping you'd say that.
Okay, what's behind door number one?
All right. Big money.
Oh. What is that?
Reset. Identification required.
Oh. Shit.
So, is it just me, or does that look...
incredibly valuable?
Yeah.
And there's two of them, so I don't have to stab you.
Yeah, that's a bonus. I call the bigger half.
A core and a... core. Hell's the core for? The core of what? Put it together, sure. Let's see what the hell it is.
What is it?
No idea.
Well, we got what we came for. Let's go.
That's not creepy at all.
Hey, Vaughn, can you see if there's a crowbar lying around? We're gonna have to try to pry these apart before we...
No, I don't think that's the most of your worries. Oh. What the shit is this? It must be a map, surely, because it's a big twirly planet thing, right? It's usually a map when it's like this, with the holographic thing.
Is that a map?
So she's the right
here. Who?
Is that a map?
That's really bad.
This, ladies and gentlemen, is the Gordis Project. And it's gonna lead us to a vault.
Oh my god, it's him.
And then I'll probably kill you.
It's handsome fucking Jack. How is he alive? He's supposed to be dead. He's died at the end of Borderlands 2. Oh shit. This is actually genuinely a really bad thing.
So... you lost a vault key.
Which was never real.
Right. Then you lost the money.
Well, technically, we found it.
Yeah.
But then it blew up.
Sure. But at the end of all that, you discover the Gordis Project, which is all about opening a vault.
Right.
That's very convenient.
Yeah, you might say so.
I mean, one way or another, everything on Pandora is leading you to a vault.
I'd actually... agree with her on that.
A rarity, I'm sure. So, what happened next?
Well...
Oh, next time on Tales from the Borderlands. So, I guess we're going... Oh, crash ship. tiny robot. Handsome Jack, which is really bloody worrying. Oh no, August's back. Oh shit, Vasquez has come down. Oh my god. Okay. So the fate of the loader bot, myself, and 88.2% of people told him to flee. 2B, what was this? 42. What was this for? I don't know what that was. Confidence in your plan. Don't know. 55% of people made the choice to take shade with them in the tunnels. 25% of people only said choke on it instead of trying to stop him. The mask choice, 38.5% of people. I guess it depends on how much money you have. The loader bot loadout, 27.8% of people made the choice I did. 80% of people made the choice of bros before Hugo's. So I basically told Vasquez to stick it up his ass. And share my toys. Oh, I let Sasha hold my stun baton. So there you go. That's an iffy sort of loadout. It's sort of very up and down, isn't it? There's no like clear majority siding across it, which I quite like. So there we go, that's the end of Tales from the Borderlands, episode 1. There is going to be 5, so I'd imagine we're probably looking at maybe in a month's time getting another one, which would be quite nice. Do let me know if you've enjoyed this. Do let me know if you want me to play the next ones. I quite like it. I like seeing Troy Baker and Laura Bailey, so Reese and Fiona, back together. Yeah, I think that's a good casting call for that, and I like everyone else who's in it as well. So, yeah, I've enjoyed that. It was a nice surprise when I first saw some of it at E3, and I think it's been a nice surprise this time, especially that race bit, which was ridiculous. Game of Thrones, no ETA on it yet. Hopefully soon. I'd imagine we're probably looking at, I think they've said before season 5 airs. So I think we're looking at December. I could be wrong. But anyway, thank you very much for watching, everyone. If you have enjoyed this, please do like and favourite it. And do let me know in the comments if you'd like to see more when the next part comes out. I'll see you next time. Bye!